So when you go in the studio, can you go in a booth and just rap for 4 minutes straight on the song, or do you have to stop and like?
I mean, it depends on what the vibe is. Like, I can do it, you know what I'm saying? But if I want to make some substance, it might be some shit I like, and then I stop it, and you're like, okay, let me do that, and then, but yeah, I can do 4 minutes straight. That's not
that's easy.
Yeah, that's really nothing.
Yeah. And you said the vibe. So what is the process when you are making music? Is it the vibe? Is it the beat? Or is it what you're feeling at that time?
Usually, I mean, it depends, really. It's still like, let me see. How can I say it? Okay, the beat. It depends. If the beat come on, I catch a vibe on the beat and see how the vibe is, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then I'll go from there. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I might want to write something or do some street shit, and I'll be like, okay, I'm going to make this type of beat. It just depends. It depends on, I guess you could say it depends on my emotion at the time.
Your emotion at the time. Okay. And if you look at a typical month, how many days are you in the studio? Well, the studio is in you got a studio, right?
Yeah, every day.
Every day?
Yeah.
Yeah, to be a successful rapper,
yeah,
a successful
artist. Yeah, that's real every day.
Yes, I know that's right. I know that's right. Okay, so when you first start rapping, did it come to you naturally, or were you kind of whack in the beginning?
I was weak as hell. I was a shorty, like, my homie that was doing it, like, and they was, like, cold on my life. And then, you know, I just wanted to do it just because they were doing it, you know what I'm saying? But I was weak as hell on my kid.
Yeah.
Weak as hell, but then I just started getting better. At first, I quit.
Yeah.
And then I was like, fuck it, I'm going to try it again, and then I started going in out of there.
Yes, because you hot as hell, you dope as hell.
Appreciate it.
I like that. I'm glad you didn't quit.
Yeah, I ain't gonna quit. It's locked in. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yes. The way the music is set up nowadays, artists want to put out so much music, as much music as possible, right? So is it hard to spend a lot of time on just one song? Like, do you have to just create a song and move on to the next, since you just want to make so much
Music? The guys, they be mad because I be doing that, you know what I'm saying? They be like, man, you just gotta, they want me to, like, I don't like that. I like to keep, do a song, gonna keep going. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's my thing.
Yeah.
They want me to slow down. I like to keep going. I like to keep making songs.
Do you critique your own music, or do you listen to people critique your music?
I just do the music. Like, I just do what I feel, and let them be the judge. You know, it is what it is. Like,
is it a specific person that you let critique your music? Like, is it a specific person that
you trust? Yeah, I feel like everybody like music. Yeah, anybody could, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, my shit. Everybody love music.
That's right.
And I got a lot of that shit. I got a lot of different shit. So it's like,
yeah,
I please everybody. Yeah.
Speaking of different shit, I want another song. Is that okay?
Oh yeah, shit, I got a million on.
What we got up next, DJ Riri Ro?
I was so hurt, but I lost it. Shit threw me off, shit. Oh, I was not feeling it, really what I'm saying. I wasn't in my feelings, really what I meant. Why are you doing the pretend? I love you, I hate you, it's not in the plan. Guess I'm in my feelings, and I feel everything you feel too. Makes you rich. Why do we go through everything when I want you to heal too? Hey Chris, I'm with you forever, you know when we expand. We could be together even when we disband. Whatever. It is extend. I can even hold you, you ain't with me, I don't know you.
If I don't love you,
I smoke.
If I don't trust you,
I broke. Cause
dressing everything will get your ass back. Tick, 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 ain't no time back, Chris. But I ain't allowed to be around you.
Forever, you know what we can. Opposite the gutter, you can plan on the land. I ain't allowed to get around you.
Hey,
hey, streets. Hey, streets. Dang, dang. Fingers getting tired and they prepared to name them. I switch up and look up and be there for Amy. Cause there's people that are prepared to go there for payment. You put my side like payment. You was in the trenches and they really wanted bad. You wanted the risk of being dead, they made a plan. Damn, ain't no time to hurt. We just dancing what we dancing to be. I mean, that shit respect for me. See, I hear them with disrespect to me. When they can be as dead as me, my mom always say for me to let it be.
I told my homies,
streets is dead to me.
They all need to get us in the streets.
Dude, those kids on here.
In the streets.
Huckabell,
let me.
We talking about you.
Yeah, Huckabell.
Huckabell.
Call me Huckabell.
Plug it better.
The phone.
I need to hit y'all. I'm just texting my future wife.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 Yeah.
What was it?
He got it too.
No, we said that sound like a stepper song. Like you
can
step off that song too.
Yeah, it sound like you can do a lot of things off that song. Stepping, stepping, stepping. Nah, I definitely be stepping in these streets. Definitely.
Oh yes. Not that kind of stepping.
No, I'm talking about that. I'm talking about all time. Like the other steppers. I'm talking about steppers.
You know, these young niggas in these streets ain't stepping.
Okay.
Yeah, they ain't listening to R. Kelly. This ain't back in the day when the motherfuckers was. You know what I'm saying? This ain't that when we was growing up and all that shit. Like, it ain't that. Like, they ain't going in there and we going having stepping parties and doing all the shit and the electric slides and shit. Man, this ain't going on no more.
Okay.
It's a different time. Like, this shit real.
Shorty them use the word wrong. They ain't know what the fuck it means.
Right.
Stepping, motherfucker, step.
Right.
So all that other shit, right. I don't know what that got to do with the goddamn man. That's the motherfucking feet.
Right. That's just like he said. You know what I'm saying about guns and shit, about everything that's going on in these streets. Right? Yeah, that's because a lot of motherfuckers don't know what you or we fuck with them steppers, huh?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's like niggas, like them niggas stepping in these streets. They own that.
Yeah.
That's what that means. That's the like if niggas didn't know what that meant.
Yeah.
Oh, because a lot of people don't even know what. Oh, you fuck with them? We fuck with them steppers, huh? I really can't recall the songs. I don't know it like that, but I heard, but I understand
that's
what it means.
About steppers. I was like,
you know what I'm saying?
And I was like, oh, that's what they mean.
Yeah. Motherfuckers, like all the motherfuckers gonna be like, oh, them steppers. They gonna think you talking about the steppers that's doing this and everything.
Yeah.
And you'll be arguing with your mama, like, no, you see, like, no, steppers. Like, when you talk about this and doing all this, you know?
Right? Yeah. We ain't doing those type of things no more.
I wouldn't be wrong.
Yes, y'all. The rap came, it goes down, y'all. Every Tuesday night. Don't get it twisted. Look, we was talking about drill music, right?
Yeah.
So I told you I had a question about drill. So, 21 Savage, Yo Gotti, the Baby, all of them talk about guns, drugs, killings in their music. Why do you think the industry only labels Chicago music as drill music, though? Like, anybody that comes to Chicago, they say, we drill. But they don't label the other rappers like, they do a drill music. Theirs is just hip-hop or rap.
I know what you're trying to say, but no, it's different now. Like, you got, like I said earlier, you got New York drill rap. I'm saying it's different now. Like, they label. We the founders of that shit, and it's fucked up to say, because, you know, all that shit happened behind a lot of blood shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, a lot of shorties there, man, even just that sound of music, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, but, yeah. I think that's the reason probably why they always label our shit drip, is even, it's just automatically just stereotype us, you know what I'm saying, the way it is. But I get what you're trying to say, they do the stereotyping. But yeah. It's a lot of different type of artists out here, it is.
Is drip music still a thing, though?
I mean, I don't even know. I ain't gonna lie to you, like, because I don't too much listen to like drill music. I listen to a lot of different music, so I don't know. It might be a thing to some people. It really might go to, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Okay. If you want to be successful and as an artist in Chicago, do you have to separate yourself from the block?
Hell yeah! Like, if you want to make it, you got to get out the way, because it be so much goofy shit happening, like motherfuckers getting their ass nailed for nothing, like just being outside. If you want to do your shit, stay out the way and do that.
If you want to be successful in anything, you got to get out the way.
Yeah, just stay out the way. That's why, like, I be doing with the shorty, like, I be having them come to the studio, I don't be charging, like, I be realizing, like, shout out to Boyski too, like, that's one of my little homies, like, Zip, BTL Zip, but, like, him, like, he thirsty, you know what I'm saying? I like that, I like to see shorties, like, own that shit, so I let them come to my shit record for free, like, just to see a motherfucker all be like out the way, you know what I'm saying? For real.
Yeah.
We're gonna get into one of your videos now.
Oh shit. Okay, yeah. These motherfuckers. Oh, but you play with motherfuckers.
Yeah, we wanna go back. The roll back time.
It's real throwback.
Yeah.
What's your album you gonna play?
Which one you wanted to play?
Shit, I'm about
what's your
play the Granny. That's my favorite video, Lee.
It's on the YT, YG, I mean.
Yeah, YGEE. You just,
W-I-T-E.
Yeah,
W-I,
I don't use the H, it's W-I-T-E.
Hey, folks,
family
squares, I'm sorry, I ain't walking in front of no shit.
This nigga, I'm confessing, man, look at this.
He been on the whole show. This squares me a point, though, I ain't gonna be
laughing. This Chicago,
Y'all was telling him about the
Cause they fucked up the algorithm with my shit. My shit just popped right up the further down. They got some other shit going on.
Yeah.
Still ain't fucked up. Search it. This shit come up.
You searched.
The fuck is that? That's a body of
shit. That ain't you.
Hey, that ain't me.
Damn, that's a bullshit. YouTube was a bullshit.
Search it out. See if you search. Yeah. Press search. You probably got to hit
search. That's for search, Uncle Sam.
His search down there.
Yeah, his search.
Oh, yeah, in the cut.
And he ain't listening either. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay. So boy, now, what's down. The name of it?
Granite. Keep going.
Keep going.
This one, yeah, go back right there. Go back. Go back.
What was
right
that?
Down, yeah, right there.
Yeah, let's do
this
it.
This one, my nephew had got killed, you know what I'm saying? My sons, all they ate dad. Saying like, yeah, they died back to back.
My condolences.
It was crazy, but yeah, that's where this came from. It came from that. Okay. It's old though.
Okay.
You know how you wake up in?
This Chicago, nigga.
It should be a lot of pain going on though. Can't really explain, but you know. That's how it be so sad.
Hey, so this is a long way for that.
You don't know how that shit go when you wake up. You be here one day, gone the next.
I can't take it for granted.
Think about this money, you're my mate. Another dollar comes with another day. I appreciate it, so I can't take it
for granted.
Damn, I was so unfortunate. Damn, I can show you what a fortune is. I remember when I couldn't afford this shit. Shout out to my oldie, she was there. Shout out to my niggas, they was there. And why they still here? I
can't take them for granted.
Damn, I was so unfortunate. Damn, I can show you what a fortune is. I remember when I couldn't afford this shit. Where the nigga came from? Being broke and having shit ain't fun. I paper chase, but they said I can't run. I made a way when they said it ain't none. Mama had us in that low income. And when I thought she had no income, my pops split cause that nigga wanted shit. So he had to go up and make the most intense off. I remember cold nights with no gas. One pack of noodles had to make those last. That's how the record paid less than no rags. This is how we were checking no bags. I remember when I wanted those mics. I couldn't get them cause that shit was overpriced. They try to stunt like they don't know the life. But this money shouldn't come overnight. I had to make it, but be out here naked. A lot of new niggas out here faking. I was there at the table in the basement, taking risks, cutting checks with the razor. I fuck with niggas in the same situation. We niggas playing by the pain we embrace. My nigga Key still here, that shit amazing. Then I don't
know it didn't make it.
Shout out to me, Jim, and I wish I could've saved it. P.I.P.D. Chichi Moochie, that was crazy. Rather pick them up and sister, that's my baby. And I put it on y'all, I'ma make it. I got a plan, get inside them, they gon' hate it. I'll either love it, either way, they gotta take it. I kept my presence, every one of them is safe. I'm here for the game, and that's why I can't take it.
Take it for granted.
Can't take it. Thinking about this money, you're my mate. Another dollar comes with another day. I appreciate it, so I can't take
it for granted.
Damn, I was so unfortunate. Damn, I can show you what a fortune is. I remember when I couldn't afford this shit. Shout out to my oldest, she was there. Shout out to my niggas, they was there. And why they still there?
I can't take it for granted.
so unfortunate. Damn, I can show you what a fortune is. I remember when I couldn't afford this shit.
Yes, YG, who is that on the vocals, YG?
That's me.
On the video. Who's that on the vocals?
I forgot his name. It was Rand. It was real Rand along. I ran. I was doing it. He was like a real singer. His name's Tyrese Sockham. Tyrese the Singer. That's what his name is. Yeah.
Tyrese the Singer. He from Chicago?
Yeah, he's from Chicago, too.
Okay.
I like that.
So, now, you know what they say, right? They say you know you popping as an artist when your pussy rate go up. So, yeah. Did it?
I don't know.
One girlfriend too?
Yeah.
All that.
I got one. I like a lot.
Yay! That's right. I like when the fellas say that. Are you surprised at how well your music is doing?
I don't feel like it's doing well enough. Shit, to be all the way out, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I got some good ass music. It's gonna, you know how it go. Everybody get their time, but yeah, I feel like my shit ain't up there where it's supposed to be yet. But it's gonna be there.
Okay. Artists that appear to have lots of money.
That's you.
My bad. Ring y'all. So you on the interview? He on the interview, babe.
You just asked that question, then she called.
Oh, yes. See? I told you. God is in here. He know.
Yeah. I can't answer the motherfucking phone.
Exactly. He on the interview, baby. If you was watching this live, I don't know if he on live, but we on live, so he can prove this, okay?
Right.
Yeah, you got an alibi.
I got evidence.
It's Chicago, nigga!
Artists that appear to have... Please answer. Go ahead and answer.
Yeah, we got you live on here. It's right there.
Go ahead and answer.
FaceTime
them. Yeah, we go deep. Sure.
Pan room.
Yeah, man, I'm doing the interview.
Hey, I'm Renee Reddy. How you doing?
You calling me?
What's her name so we can shout her out?
Lady Baby.
Shout out to Lady Baby. This is her.
Hey man, call you back. Yeah. You heard it? It's breaking up. Yeah.
Lady Baby, y'all. Okay. That's how y'all do it, though. This is all I want to say. I got something to say to that. If you don't answer, when you call on the phone, you know how to hit his ass on something else. So you go to the desk just like you did last and all that. Is she calling? See? Yeah. Told you. That's how you're supposed to do.
Is she?
She don't believe that shit. Hold on, baby. And I said, hey, I ain't making no better. You ain't no good goddamn MV. I don't know what y'all doing with them damn microphones. I don't know what y'all doing with the microphones. There's some key going on. Ah, baby.
Y'all came up bullshit.
See?
She don't believe you. Ain't no trust.
Toxic women.
Chicago, nigga.
Toxic women know how to get their man, baby. Don't play. Anyway.
That's what I was playing. They be tripping.
Yes. Artists that appear to have lots of money, cars. Are they the only artists that people or fans really pay attention to?
It make it look better. It'll get a motherfucker attention. You know, so I think I do. I think that shit help a lot. But you know, sometimes the music be the music too. You know what I'm saying? You can't shy away from it. It's good music. I know that shit ain't gonna matter. You know what I'm saying? But
it definitely like a catch a motherfucker hit or a catch a motherfucker eye. You know, I feel like, yeah, that should be up.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to get into your next song. Ooh, ooh. Are we going to, what are we going to do?
I got another one over if y'all let me do one.
Yeah.
Do it, Lil Hank, can you take John?
Send it to him.
I don't think they want that.
Yeah, we want it.
Want to turn that shit?
No, they ain't ready for that.
Yes, we are.
Love it. He'll take joint.
Yeah.
No,
they
really not.
Yes, I love exclusives. Don't tell me.
I think we really need to do the whole on this song.
You do that. Exclusive. No, the love can't take on, you know. We can play that at the end of the
show. It's on YouTube.
You do that, yeah. Yeah.
The hold on me, I think
that's the hold on me.
Yeah. Keep going down.
Not okay.
Going
down.
We ain't got the hold on me.
We ain't got the hold on
me. You got to send it.
You got the love. You ain't got the love.
What you got?
It's on,
yeah.
You got to keep it on, though.
No, it's not on.
Keep going down.
I don't think so.
It's called. It's on, though. I'm telling you.
It better not be on there.
It is, right?
Oh, it better
not be on
that.
Well, I've been posted.
That's not even been completed, man.
Exclusive. Can you say exclusive?
Hey, go up there. Just,
I bet you.
After my name, type A-L-A-L-H-K-T.
Do a space. YG? Do a space after your name.
Yeah,
do a space, I will tell.
You said L what?
Go back, take that L out and then space.
And do a space.
Yeah, space it.
Yeah.
L-H-K-T.
L-H-K.
L-H.
H. K.
K-T.
K-T?
Yeah.
T. There you go. Search.
Yeah, they can make
that. There you go. Oh, exclusive.
Yeah, this ain't mixing right here.
Okay.
Come on, man.
Oh, yeah.
Left with no winning.
Hit it when I was broke. Kill when I was offended. Process as a day without the options. Rag, try to wake me up and not have options. Rag, cruising and improving, cause it ain't no room for losing. Niggas get up in that jam and started singing like a Ruben. But I'm trying to make these niggas point, it's proven. Hustling as a juvie, but I've never been a juvie. I was just a move, every time I made a movement. Beautiful for my fam and all my niggas with no movement. Mama want me safe and sound, every time I make the rounds. Life be a picture, hand that bitch and take you down. Focus, trying to know shit, from the dirt I'm going. Throw my rosy on the roses for my niggas, cause I'm chosen. Blessed. Yes, even when they cross me, I was on the corners. Every time they caught me, I was on the corners. Every time they lost me, we was in that box together. How you trying to fall? Because I loved it when I went in, hated when I'm broke, killed when I'm offended, take it how it goes. I was on the floor, middle of all phones, boxing that corner, never got all those. The king that flagged the four up in the row. Fingers, a lot of niggas opposite, they drop it. Fingers, love it when I'm winning. I hate it when I'm broke. I kill when I'm offended. Take it how it goes. Yeah. Do you love me? You love me, love me, you love me.
No.
Yeah, I love you like Bobby Smith in the Harlem. Can't handshake when you see me at a bell hubby.
Oh,
the king that came a long way from flagging votes in the bubble. Much more than a friend, so I swore to call you my brother. More than anything in the world, we both in love with the hustle. Do you love me? You love me, love me, you love me. I know you love me, even though you ain't told me you love me. I'm speaking to the 4 and the 5 on chat numbers.
Yeah.
And when I mention the trail, I swear, that bitch in honor of you. Feel me? Understand me, fuck with me.
Yeah.
Y'all like you gotta fuck with me.
Yeah.
I don't even like no, like, I didn't know you caught me off guard, fella. You brought me, yeah, I didn't do no rehearsing, no nothing, you just popped me in here.
Yeah, you
told me this shit, like,
you know,
like, I don't care.
Chicago, nigga.
It's green drop, Jackson.
Hey, no, don't walk away.
We just did
come. Come back, hey, come on back here.
The Chicago.
stay wrong.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yes, right.
Yeah, we know that.
Wait a minute.
It's
too much shit to remember and shit. You have to put on a fucker up. Own some shit. I got too much shit to
remember. Wait a minute.
Yeah.
You gotta tell our fans a little bit about yourself and who you are first before you get to tell them saying all that.
Oh.
Now, who are you and tell us a little bit about yourself?
I don't know.
What's your name?
Ayatollah. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people really don't know the definition behind that. When I get to talking like this, because I'm going to switch it up.
Okay.
I got that name because I'm 40. I don't have to lie about my age or anything, what's going on. You know, I spend a lot of my time incarcerated in and out of jail. You know what I'm saying? So Ayatollah came from Tupac because that's my favorite rapper of all time. They was outlaws,
sure.
You know, and Ayatollah of Khomeini, he over in Iran. He a spiritual leader over in Iran. And all you have to do is like Google him. Like I ain't gonna lie, that thing I say. You know what I'm saying? Google it.
Yeah.
Know that the Taliban gang, ISIS, everybody, that's who they praise.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yeah.
So and just like when you think about, you know, with the North and a lot of shit that's going on, man, this shit the realest shit ever, baby. Like, it's a lot of, the link is so great right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, everything is good. It's just like, if people can keep the love, Chicago can keep that love.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? And, like, start really supporting how they got it, because we got it. Like, we supporting the shorties, they doing what they doing, and they fucking shit up, but it's damn near there. You know what I'm saying? Because the murders, they doing the murders, it's not how it really look, how they really try to make it seem, though shorties ain't playing, they keeping them shits on them. You know what I'm saying? Because in a minute, you know, I don't want to get all off into other shit. I get to blabbering and shit. Let's go. With the next question, I guess.
Just tell us a little bit about yourself and where we can find your music.
Ain't no finding my music. My shit all in the pot.
Okay.
Like me and him working on the Michael Jackson drill, though.
Okay.
You know, if I have to talk about the drill, like when they ask you that question about the drill, you know what I'm saying? You know, I got a history. So when I talk about what I'm talking about, like this is shit, like, I don't want to say, motherfucker going to say, boy, you started that drill shit. I'm not going to ever say that. Okay. You know what I'm saying? But they got going on, like, I love it. Not because they made it. Mm-hmm. And it's, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You feel me? I understand what's going on and what they try to make it seem like it mean, like killing people and all that. But that's not necessarily, you know what I'm saying, what drill really mean. You know what I'm saying, to me. You feel me? That's what, like, they got going on. You know what I'm saying? And even that is cool. You know, sometimes you can't tell people what to do. You can't. You gotta let them shorties be them shorties. Hey, what the fuck? Like, who are you? You know? We don't know them.
Well, I thank y'all so much for performing that last song, because I know that y'all didn't really want to do it, but exclusive! I'm going to say that. Everybody bring their exclusives to the rap game.
The Chicago nigga!
Yeah! YG, let our audience know, let your fans know, let everybody know where they can find you, on what streaming platforms, like,
yeah,
where
can they find you? Y'all can just go on YouTube, type in YG, WITEGEE.
Yes.
Straight through, just like that. Oh, and I'm on Yay Baby Yay on Facebook.
Yeah.
YG, just type that in anyway. It's going to pop up.
It's going to pop up. Yes. Well, appreciate you coming on the Rap Cave.
I appreciate the Rap Cave, man.
Yes.
I enjoyed it.
We're going to go into one more video before we close it out.
Right on.
Yeah. So, which one you want us to go to?
Sure, you can play The Count.
The Count?
Yeah.
There you go, right there.
This
was
my interview.
So, what we still have you?
I didn't
even
hear
a
squirrel.
Great.
What a pack I gave you.
Send me a song. This one.
All I want is
I don't care about the old. Only thing I know is cutting checks with them zero. Fuck the CPD, say the turn, you ain't with no money.
To my lawyer, pull it like the old.
Hey! Now back to pushing, now back to jumping. Hit the stove, now bad shit, just cause they said I couldn't.
Hey!
Full of money, drugs and guns.
I'm a goodie.
Loaded up that dope, and it's
semi-loaded fully. On that goofy, all my killers on that goofy. Drop him like a boofy, jump a jockin' like a groupie. Tell him I got clips, since they watch me like a movie. See that Tully in my new teeth, that been shining like a ruby.
Hey,
I can't trust the whole same city for these niggas. I keep it sticky, can't they try to stick me for my fits? Shorty say she love me, I say I just wanna hit her. She thought I was bae, I say I'm just another nigga. Put off in a Chevy box, dippin' that bitch twackin'. They say I'm a trip, I tell them just don't get off packing.
Hey.
Phone them on that bullshit, they on that Charles Blackton. Trap a house full of white bitches on that
bomb sack.
Looking at that merch, I tell my cousin that I'm serving. Shorty's out there working
straight glass,
no surgeon.
Hey,
Spotty got him nervous, but they're dangling like a curtain. Black super spicy, but it's slamming, it's the perfect.
Truck full of yale.
And a trap full of yale.
Watch he tell the count, I told him
throw it on the well.
Watch he cut them checks like a razor.
I told him hold the paper, they gon' do me like a favor. Bank account flooded from the flow, we all money. Fuck him, check his bag, check his pocket, all luggage. He can't have this bitch tonight, I'm the cause of it.
Hey,
what call of it, she be up to all of it. I'm a baller up and then bounce, ball of rubble.
Hey,
I cannot take care of you, little baby, call your mother. Cause I love to chase the moolah. Yes, it's time to get this money, world of Frank Mueller. Swear I never changed, different shit, same sore. Told her hoe it's money over bitches in the floor. Started with a quarter ounce of midget and a tray eight. Now we front that work and tell them not to be a day late. Used to ride them hoopies with them fucking hoes on payday. Dreaming about them beers on them 10. Payday. All I want is count. I don't care about the hoes. Shout out to the fact I'm putting strings on my toes.
Hey,
40 make them fold like the seats at the show. I told them that I'm packing. I do that like extra clothes. Move a lot of weight till my pockets at the scroll. All my niggas brag, keys and check them at the door.
Hey.
30 in that clip, and that bitch ain't just a show. The fuck won't catch a whole body, that's a head to toe. Fuck the CIA, DEA, and federals. I just want my money fast, yeah, hella slow.
Hey.
Chasing up with numbers, commas, and them decimals. Nigga try to cross it, then it's God bless his soul. Hit that weapon, blow it, touch his chest like stethoscope. Stepping on my Santa, get you set with several holes. Why he doing dirty, then jump in a fresh of clothes. We just out of here for acting like they
never know.
So,
fucking up this count.
I don't care about these roles.
Hey.
That's why I'm here about these roles. And then later, adios.
Hey, YG, YG.
Where you film that at?
Shit, across the street from my career.
YG.
At the house.
Can you do me a favor? And can my brother do me a favor? Hello?
Hold on. That's good, y'all. Nah, really gonna act like I ain't come to that shit and blew that bitch down three times.
That right there.
The it's about to happen again.
Yeah.
It's about to happen again with April 16th, right?
Yeah, it's going down.
Yeah. I'm putting that $2,000 in my pocket.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
Can you and my brother do me a favor? Brother, can you do me a favor?
What up?
Can Remy throw on a beat and y'all do something to it, please? Can y'all reach out to
watch it? Right
y'all
there. Do it,
please.
Man, I got a piss like a motherfucker. Y'all do an intervention or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I got a piss.
Okay. Go ahead.
I ain't going to rip
you off. You're going to do a cycle of me. Freak out.
Yeah.
Yay. Okay, we're taking a commercial break. We'll be right back with the Pfeiffer.
I'm hoping that this shit gon' put some feelings in the face. Pop the shit out the door, man.